You know, of course, Banksy is the king of the streets. He's almost a bit like the Robin Hood of the art world. In 2002, Banksy used this image in Shoreditch outside a printing shop. It appeared on a wall. Then a couple of years later, it appeared on the South Bank, another little girl with another balloon. And then in 2005, he created this diptych edition of works with the girl with the balloon. So it's become something of a leitmotif for Banksy, and it's very, very celebrated.